Huh? freedom! Once we were free, we settled down in a small town and even started our own business. It seemed that our life was back on track, but one day, we received a strange letter.